just wanted to recognize that we respectfully acknowledge that we are on the treaty and traditional territory of the Mississauga Anishinaabe. We offer our gratitude to the First Peoples for their care and teachings about our earth. May we honor these teachings.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Exercising Your Brain with Atlas. This week's camp theme is STEM, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. Today, we are going to be going on a color nature walk and learn about the different colors that we humans can see with our eyes. Make sure if you're outside, you're wearing sunscreen, a hat, and some comfy shoes. I will post the color scavenger hunt list in the camp in the box, which is posted on our Facebook page. Color is a way that we describe an object based on the way that it reflects or emits light. Your eye can see different colors because the part of your eye called the retina is sensitive to different wavelengths of light. Humans are what is called trichomats, meaning our retinas have three different kinds of cells that can receive color. Those cells are called cones. Red, blue, and yellow are primary colors. These colors cannot be made by combining any other colors. However, red, blue, and yellow can be combined in different ways to make other colors, such as the secondary colors. A secondary color is a color resulting from the mixing of two primary colors. The secondary colors are green, purple, and orange. Complementary colors are any two colors which are directly opposite each other on the color wheel, such as red and green, purple and yellow, and blue and orange. The cool colors are typically thought of as green, blue, and purple, and the warm colors are red, yellow, and orange. Now let's learn more about the different colors we found while on our nature walk. Green, like grass or a leaf. In order to make green, you mix blue and yellow together. Blue, like the sky or a blue jay. Blue is a primary color, so it is not made from any other colors. Brown, like sand or tree bark. To mix a brown, you mix a primary with its complementary color, so purple and yellow, blue and orange, or red and green. Yellow, like a dandelion. Yellow is a primary color like blue, so it cannot be created from other colors. Red, like a ladybug. Red is also a primary color, so it cannot be created from other colors. Pink, like a wildflower. You can make the color pink by mixing red and white. Orange, like a mushroom or a leaf in the fall. To create orange, you need red and yellow to mix together. Black, like an ant. Black paint can be made with equal parts red, yellow, and blue paint mixed together. You can also mix complementary colors such as blue and orange, red and green, or yellow and purple. Mixing blue and brown can also result in a rich black. Gray, like a rock. Gray can be made by combining black and white. Purple, like a wildflower. To make purple, you need to mix red and blue. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed your nature walk and life learning about all the different colors. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.